Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the Groovy UV Show!
Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? Ladies and gentlemen,
you've been
let's hear
Groovy UV. UV Show!
Groovy UV! Hey, I said that without moving my lips, didn't I? Hey, that was great. Well done, mate. Absolutely superb. Great stuff. And obviously, with an act like yours, you can appeal to any kind of audience, can't you? Whether it be a holiday park, a pantomime. I presume you do loads and loads of different kinds of things.
Yes, we do, yeah. Cruises, exhibitions, all sorts.
Product launches, whatever.
Yes, exactly, yeah.
Oh, do you do pantomimes as well, just in case there is any panto producers out there today?
Yes, we've done quite a few pantomimes, yes.
Are you booked up this year for panto?
No, we're not.
You're not? Oh, there you go. So if there is a panto producer out there, let's come and see these guys. So with an act like that, how long would it last?
Normally 45 minutes. Obviously, a panto is like 4 minutes, 8 minutes. But normally 45 minute show.
You can tailor it to however long they want, if they want a 10-minute segment or a 20-minute segment.
Exactly, yes, yeah. And the theatre show we can do, we normally do 2 45 minutes.
The great thing about that is I think it appeals to adults as well, doesn't it? Not just kids.
Yes, we do an adult show too, specifically for adults. But we try and put something in even the more kiddie show, something that will keep the adults interested as well.
Excellent. So who do they speak to if they'd like to book your fine band?
It's Chris Wharton who does the bookings now.
Where is Chris here today? He's one of the guys in the actual show, is it? So have you got all your literature out on the tables today?
We forgot to bring it today.
You forgot to bring your literature to a showcase. Never mind. I'm sure the number will be in the brochure anyway.
That's great, yeah.
Great stuff. One more time, ladies and gentlemen, let's have a big round of applause for Groovy UV.